Lunch is able to give them a nice hearty Rockets welcome.
Oh, cake. I'll have some.
Have some cake, Spurs fans.
Oh.
Yeah. Wow. That's how that goes.
That's the Clutch's motto. No Spurs fan is safe.
Couldn't Clutch have cut us off a slice before he did that to the Spurs fan?
That would have been the nice thing to do.
The annual Vikings halftime mascot game, the Coach Mascot Blue. Take the game. This is Pop Warner Kids, a little too serious. Hey, now bullying. Now there's a. Hey, look at this. Troy Polamalu over the top. Now Blue is serious about this. Now listen.
Hi, everyone. If you're interested in learning on how to make passive income, working from home and making money online, or even making extra cash from your smartphone, check out our second YouTube channel. Click the link in the description or right corner of your screen and hit the subscribe button.
Get a little flashback 2009. In the Metrodome, the Golden Gopher gets the screen, mushes the stiff arm, Marshawn Lynch, he's going beast mode on the kids. Flashback to my boy, Blue. There's a personal conduct policy now. You can't do that, man. Come on.
Lopez has had a running feud with mascots around the NBA. And Grizz with a peace offering. Nice little hug there. And oh, Grizz, I can't believe you did that. Yep, Robin Lopez, yeah, not happy. He's ready to roll.
She said night, she dances to his needs. She dances still, he feels just right until he falls asleep. She dances at the crack of dawn and quickly cooks his food. She can't be late, can't take too long. The kids must get to school.
Once again.
Well, the Fanatic at Beachwood innings. Matt, we were told from Matt, who's dressed as an umpire here tonight, that this is the wobble. Is that what they said they were doing tonight?
Yeah, I've never heard of it before.
He said it, Murph, what was it? It was the wobble, right? Is that what he said?
That's exactly what he said, yeah.
Because he said, we're going to do the wobble tonight.
The wobble.
We all kind of looked at him like, we don't know what that is.
Apparently that is not our demographic, Tom.
No, I don't think so. Whatever it was, it got a great reaction from the crowd, which is the most important thing. Gio Gonzalez, swing and a miss. He has struck out to start the sixth inning. And then they continued. Matt is always so into this, and he does such a great job helping out the Fanatic.
Center fielder Denard Span.
Joe Green. Robin has done so by donating a life-size cutout of himself that he autographed earlier today for Franklin.
So Iggy the iguana, well, he took care of the umpire. That's right. He beaked him. And then, well, then he ate him.
Got it.
Have some fun going over yoga poses up with Rocky and oh now lead mascots are in danger.